Grub-probe, warning, disk does not exist, so falling back to partition device /dev/sda1. I am attempting to get grub to boot Windows, but I ran into a problem. Whenever I try to run, grub-probe target equals fs_uid/mnt/bootbur, I get this. /dev/sda1 absolutely exists. Why is this happening?
The error messages are misleading. The disk exists, you just don't have access to them. Try running that command with sudo.
If you want to support the channel, please consider subscribing.